Well, how y'all doing today? Hope y'all having a blessed day. So I'm making another video here. I'm moving my kitchen around out of necessity. And these counters here, see, I like to bake once in a while, and I'll make biscuits and I'll make pies and stuff like that. And I need a surface that I can roll my pastry out on and my biscuits out on and stuff like that. And I cannot do that on these counters. They look nice, don't they? Now, I keep my counters clean, but every time I wipe them down, which I do religiously, I get this discoloration. That's not dirt, people. See the flecks and stuff? Now, what happened here was when they remodeled these apartments, some of them, they just took the old counters, and what they do is they spray this stuff over them. And it gives them this effect, okay? But this is just something they sprayed on there. Well, that comes up. So can you imagine rolling out pie crust, making biscuits, rolling out biscuit dough on this, and it, you know, dough being full of this stuff? Uh-uh. Ain't having it. So I got me a piece of furniture, and once I get everything moved around here, I'm dusting everything off and moving it over to that table over there. And I got a piece of furniture to put together, which has a metal top on it, and I'll be able to make my pies and my biscuits and stuff on that, because I surely ain't doing it on this. Sad, though, it's a nice counter, although it's a very small kitchen. If you cook, you can never have enough countertops. You can never have a big enough kitchen. That's all there is to it. And so that's what I'm doing today. I'm working on that, as well as I've just finished my chicken salad and making chicken soup. And big shout out to Ramblin' Mike with Ramblin' Mike Nation, who mentioned me in the Scorpio read last night. I really appreciate that. That man has millions of viewers, and I really, I was beside myself. I really was. So big shout out to Ramblin' Mike. I appreciate y'all shout out. So that's what I'm doing today. Yep, I got a busy day going here. I think I'll turn that up and bring it to a boil, fish out the bones, and add me about 4 cups of water and put my pasta in there and get this rolling here, because I'm going to get hungry sooner or later amongst all this work. And that's what I'm doing today. I hope you all having a blessed day. I do. And that this year is starting out better for you. I'm going to crank that up a little bit. Get this show on the road. All right. Well, thank you all for stopping in and watching my videos. Little old me. And if you like them, please hit the thumbs up and subscribe. I want to give an official apology to all you vegans out there that have been giving me a thumbs down and leaving comments. I don't judge you because you don't eat meat. I watch your videos. Please don't judge me because I do. All right? If you don't like my content, just, you know, move along. Like they say, if you can't say anything nice, don't say anything at all, right? So, is what it is. Some people eat meat, all right? And I like meat. And bacon is the reason I'm not a vegetarian, by the way. Anyway, anything smoked is. But if you don't like my videos, please just, you know, move along. I don't give you a thumbs down because you're a vegetarian. And a lot of my dishes can be made vegetarian without meat. I mean, come on now. It's common sense. Just leave the meat out. All right, so I'm busy today, and that's what I'm doing today. I hope you all having a wonderful new year. It's starting out blessed for you. It seems to be for a lot of people. Prayers going out to Ugly Housewife Rose. I'm worried sick about that woman. And Miss Ginger Ninja. I have a feeling. Anyway, prayers going out to you, good lady. And I hope everything's all right there. Y'all have a blessed day. Okay, and thank you for stopping in. Bye-bye.